scars bleed golden. My name's forever known.
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Two talented squads from the Central Division. This game between the St. Louis Blues and the Winnipeg Jets. Another terrific night of hockey here. Stastny's the starting center for the Blues. Scheifele's ready to draw for Winnipeg. The Blues have the first possession. Pass cut, strong play. Blues with possession along the boards. Laid on to Bomeister. Off a body. Takes that pass from the other point man. Winnipeg's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Sends to the point. In the corner with it now. Pulls his way along. Puts a shot on. Pass block. Gotta clear it. Does a pivot and heads back, at least for now. And it's flown back in and players spill over the boards. St. Louis has gotten to the neutral zone. Trying the probe up the wing. Pitch back into the offensive zone. Puck is thrown to Perreault. That's an offside. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The Blues are so well-schooled and coached in their defensive zone. They don't run around, they don't make mistakes, and any chance you get are going to be few and far between.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. And play is stopped on an icing. Under 7 minutes played here in the first. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. The Blues with a face-off win. Gathered in by Alex Steen. Looking to Perron. Taken away. The Blues organizing back in their own end. On to Edmondson. Directing that one to Berglund. Makes that play deep. Gains the zone. Pitching this one to Sobotka. Oh, that's good. Carried to the corner boards by Sobotka. And he picks it up. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Flings it. Got a piece of that one. Puck covered, whistle blown. good faceoff win. No! Ought to get it on net from there.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Pitching it to Enstrom. And he gains the zone. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Saved off the mask. Snapping a pass to Thorburn. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Zips. Scrum over, puck kicked by Brodziak. The Jets continue to probe up the wing. Winnipeg's getting to the neutral zone. What a hit!
Sobotka's a player that always reacts positively to a physical game. This time, he's trying to set the tone early with a good hit.
Up the left side to Upshaw. Moved along and in. Through the corner now. Mash to Bomeister. He scores! Have gotten the first goal of the game late in this period. Will there be more? A face-off win. Let's see what develops. A good stick there, so no complete pass. That play goes offside.
Assisted by number 41, Robert Bortuzzo. And by number 71.
And the face-off's won. Trying to go to Sobotka. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Good place to shoot from. Can make a play from the corner. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Pinned up against the glass right now.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena. At our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Winnipeg's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
And the loose puck brought in by Buffman. Banked right ahead.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net. Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The Jets with a clean win on the draw. Passing one off now to Myers. Blocked away. Gets across, looks over his options. Fires! He missed the net.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
The Blues carrying on along the boards. Pass off the woodwork to Little. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Good job with the stick. Snapped up by Alex Pietrangelo. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. The Jets are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Blues go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Blocked. Picked up. The Jets, in their own end, setting things up. The Blues power play will reset. Gains the blue line. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Wonderful save. Just under 7 minutes have transpired here in the second. The Blues ahead, 1-0. They win it. Puck corralled by Myers. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Moving it to Berglund. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Up to the point. The Jets have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
That power play looked great, but it wasn't dangerous at all. They passed the puck around the outside, never got it into the middle where the real danger area is.
Save! Shot, wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Defensive zone win. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Pass attempt to Reeves. St. Louis looking to head man up the wing. Gets that one on across. Missed the net.
That puck exploded off his stick.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Now it's directed to Matthias. At the point of drive. Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck is thrown to Reeves. Winnipeg's carrying it up the wing. Skating in his own end. He banks a pass ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the...
That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Shoots. Collected by Dustin Byfuglien. The Jets controlling play now in their own end. He's in on an onside play. He takes that point pass. Hammers it. Got through. To Tarasenko. The Jets lug the puck in their own end. Looking to Bortuzzo. Nice stand-up poke check there. And it's a good pickup. Up the wing, moving along. No chance on that. Bumped off balance. And he's all alone. Winnipeg starting from their own zone. No luck getting through. Puck loose. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. And he dumps it in. Winnipeg's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. And he is reefed.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Turned a shot on net. 40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 9 for St. Louis and 3 for the Jets.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics.
St. Louis has gotten a wonderful performance from their goaltender. How good has he been? Take a look at this. One final save. Perfect night for him so far. We'll be right back. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Jets are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
The Blues are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. snaps the wrister. Great glove save.
Puck collected by Bufflin.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Gets in, looks over his options here. Defense to offense, begun by Alex Pietrangelo. He helps his team make progress. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Scooped up. And he's hammered.
Pietrangelo's ability around the league is eye-catching, but when he uses the body, everybody takes note.
Directing that one to Stastny. Shoots! Broke it right up!
Pitching this one to Scheifele.
Big hit! Possession gone!
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gotta hurt.
Gets in. What'll he do? The puck is fielded now by Bufflin. A shot! Outstanding point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Pitching it to Little. With a strong wrist shot. Deflected off the blocker. Snapping a pass to Berglund. Good shooting place. He got his glove on that one. Oh, what a hit there. Drill. Waffle boarded. St. Louis gets a minor penalty for boarding. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. High up there and a good reach and possession. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Pitch back into the corner. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Good standing poke check by Upshaw.
Taken over now by Dustin Bufflin. And directed up the wing to Wheeler.
Nicely into the zone. Wonderful block. Can he generate something from there? The Blues are breakaway. He scores!
Good help for the centerman.
Puck taken hold up by Alex Pietrangelo.
Time of the goal. 10 minutes, 36 seconds.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Up the wing, skating with it now. Got the pad on that one. Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal. A little under 8 minutes still left, third period. The Blues just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Solid win at center ice. Now what? He's got it.
12 minutes, 10 seconds.
Winnipeg's in their own end, lugging it along. Good, solid defense there. Onside. He scores! Four goals in a row for the same team. Face-off. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Assisted by number 20, Alexander Steen. Time of the goal.
St. Louis has had everything go their way tonight. They've skated well. They've been on the body. They've really dominated this game start to finish, and they'd like to bring this forth to their next game.
Good quick poke check there. Trying to go to Enstrom. Passing one off now to Lowry. Carries it to the corner. Pass cut. One into another.
He's been all over the place and now trying to spark his team with a solid hit as they try to level out this game.
And
And the call is icing. A legitimate call here late in the game. Good clean win on the draw. Shoots one. Score! Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Knocked right off the stick.
Shoots!
Outstanding work with the glove.
Moving it to Thornburg.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
So, final minute. Enough is enough. Pass attempt to Stewart.
Got it in his own end.
Nice tip of the pass. And now it's directed to Stastny. Knocked it away with the stick. Corralled by Bomeister. It's an onside play. Backhander to the net. Oh, and it's off the mark.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Puck is thrown to Schwartz. Looking to Perron. Dumped in. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
And that's this one. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.